Bruh, you like platform fighters. No, not really. But Smite 2 releases tomorrow, so I need something to stream today. Okay. I didn't SDI enough. Oh. Okay. Ooh. As you can tell, I'm not very good. I played one match before streaming against the Fal- well, it was four matches, but one opponent before stream. Game. He just shined me out of my parry. Oh, I don't have double jump. Okay. Okay. I don't think this game needs high mid lows. It has a guard break mechanic. Hello. Ooh. I tried. Oops. Well, you can do this, and that kind of eliminates high low, but yeah.
Ooh.
They nerfed that in PAL, just saying. Woo, okay. Wow, that was a punish. Yeah, so it also increases your block stun. But if you're on a platform, it doesn't really matter because you're gonna push off the platform. Nice try. Need to overshoot then. Wow. No. Okay. There it was. Platform. Can you parry his laser? I don't know. Probably can. Because it has like a base knockback. Yeah. Let's try. Wow. Marth has a grab range. That exists. Ugh, still invincible. Yeah, this guy's a lot laggier than the last guy I played. Oh, whoops. Okay. I'm dead. He actually tried to whip punish him that far? Bro. Fox isn't that broken. Whoa. No. I tried to down B, but didn't work out. Oh! Ah! I just know. Dang. I'm dead. Oh, he got the reverse grab, I guess. Oh! Ready? Go! Okay. No, oh, got that. Oh, this is getting really laggy now. Yeah, that's so broken. Why is that in the game? Come on, man. Learn melee or just playing with friends. This is unranked matchmaking on Slippy, so. Me to do that. Wow. Grab him. Freaking wind? No way. What was that range? Excuse me? One more. Oh wow. At that low percent, he was still able to walk away. Or guess the guy away. That's not wanted. Almost. Oh. The whiff, but unfortunately Fox has a one frame startup invincible jump cancelable shine, so no whiff punish available there, unfortunately. I'm gonna smash, not dash. It wasn't that rangy. Marth's F smash makes him very counter pokeable. His arm goes all the way forward. I don't know what you're referring to. Thank you. Okay. Okay. I'd be kind of mad at that. Yeah. This wind is annoying me. What was that interaction? How are you still? Probably the most annoying of the term legal stages. Because of the slants, the really low top platform, the shy guys, and the cloud. Also, it's just kind of small in general. I thought he was red. Oh, wow. Yeah. That shield poked me, huh? Oh yeah, you can do that. Uh-oh. What was that hitbox? I was behind you, bro. Jiggly! Let's try. Okay. Somehow avoided the platform while going that far. Okay, my B button doesn't work. What? Okay. That's not. Oh. Long way, bro. Okay. 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 We're running this game in one move, huh? Nice lag. That hurt my eyes. I got a short hop. That's interesting. Can't do anything about that. I held shield way before you pressed B, but I didn't recover in time. I don't know if that works with up B. I know it works with up smash. Oh, I'm done. How do you L cancel that move, man? It's random what the timing is. This game has more useless moves than Street Fighter 4. Okay. I wanted side B. This is one up tilt and he's dead. If I can do it. Oh! Never mind, I'm dead. No! He mixed me up. I had to have been one frame late. If this were offline, okay, I need to... I can't control my character because my hands are sweating. Whoa. No, stop that. My hands are too sweaty. No, don't do that. Smash. I love how the characters are just off screen half the time. So the camera's moving. I think this is a bad matchup, but I don't know. I'm not good enough to know what a bad matchup is. Oh, you're so lucky. Okay. Maybe Falco's not your character. My man SD'd 4 times. This is what my stick does when I don't touch it. It's a very small wiggle. Awesome. Don't throw eggs at me, bro. I did not realize the move had that big of a hitbox. Because no one plays this character. Crouch cancel in time. That would've been really bad if I back aired that. For him. Bad for him. With the down bees and the what side bees. Okay. He upbeat. I probably used his double jump on accident. Am I dead? Oh, he's dead. Game be more balanced than grab through one frame. I think it'd be more character balanced, but actually, Puff would be even better. Ow! I did it again. I want side B game. Oh, interesting. Do. Uh-oh. No way, he dismissed. Okay. Was that a misfire, or did he get like the perfect charge? I'm gonna say it was a perfect charge. Huh. Oh, I'm dead. Thought I was on stage. I was under stage, because Battlefield's edges are not what they appear. How did I not make it? Like, see, Battlefield's edges look like they're square, but they're like this. They're diagonal. And at least there's some really stupid interactions. Ooh. Actually. Ooh, that was not what I wanted to do, but it worked. Oh. Oh, well, that's the parchment. Across the whole stage in one down B. Well, that's unfortunate. He got the ledge. I didn't think he got the ledge. Mars, King Boo. I feel like King Boo in this game. When I was a kid, I made a dream list of who I would put in the next Super Smash Brothers. I put in a lot of Pokemon and a lot of Fire Emblem characters. Turned out to be true, although they didn't end up adding old Fire Emblem characters, they added new Fire Emblem characters, which weren't out yet. This guy's connection is shoddy. Okay. Chill. Wow. That was really dumb of him to go. Oh my god. This guy's just freaking. I think his PC's bad. It keeps doing it when the stage transitions, I think. Or like, or not stage, but when I respawn. Couldn't fast fall. Okay. He almost landed in that twice. Which would have been death. What is a hitbox? I did not realize that. Okay. I did not realize Sing had the most broken hitbox in the game. Hard to watch this, man. My eyes hurt. I guess I'm not behind you. Interesting. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Looks like I should have hit. What an advanced ledge guard technique. Okay, I'm 7 miles above you, but neutral B still hits. Saved you. Okay, spamming down tilt doesn't work with Sheik. I mean, it works, but not to the same effect as Mars. She's just freaking invincible. Okay. I just accidentally pressed the A button like 3 times.
Wow.
What a hitbox. Why is your dash attack just stupid? Like, you can't compete with that. That was crouch canceled, by the way. Whew.
Choose your character.
Oh. Any anti-sweat gloves to play this game? Pink Yoshi. He missed. Ugh, this connection's not very good. Can't do it. Happening. Guessing it a lot. A lot. I tried to fast fall to the ledge, I held it too long. That's a silly mechanic. Why is holding down how you choose to knock at the ledge? Nice pivots, bro. Okay. Wow, really? I can't play this game for very long without sweating uncontrollably. Critical L cancel. I didn't taunt you. I upbeat you. Should have just hogged. But he's confused. Okay. I also have a really bad controller. He's missing all these pivots. Not a good idea. That's unfortunate. Side B, huh? Okay.
Choose your character. Roy,
I don't think I can stream this game any longer than this. Because of this. Oh, that light. The light is very hot. Oh. This one. Thanks for watching. Tomorrow's Smite 2. Hope you're ready. See you tomorrow.